Thanks for joining us here. First at 4, I'm Birshall Edmay.
And I'm Dan Spieler in today for Record of Passy. Let's get right to Fox 59's Kayla Sullivan, who's live at the State House with details on this revised plan today. Kayla.
So data is driving this decision, not just data from Indiana, but data from states across the country. Governor Eric Holcomb says this virus is on the prowl. So instead of moving to stage 5, he's creating a stage 4.5. So that means there will be a temporary pause on increasing capacity in restaurant dining rooms, bars, and entertainment venues. This is because the number of COVID-19 patients hospitalized and admitted daily has increased during the past week. The daily positivity rate has also ticked up slightly. This stage 4.5 is looking like it will last until July 17th, but that could change.
This virus is on the prowl, and in some places it's gaining momentum. It's not slowing down. That spread is not slowing down. It's just doing the opposite.
The state played a public service announcement during this press conference encouraging Hoosiers to wear masks in public. Each leader in the video shared why they wore their mask. State Health Commissioner Dr. Box says wearing a mask is going to play a crucial role in moving to a new normal. Now, this isn't necessarily a scaling back of reopening. Rather, Governor Holcomb says this is just pressing pause on reopening further for the state. Now, if you'd like to get a list of what's open and closed right now, you can head to a link on this story on our website. Reporting live from the Indiana State House, Kayla Sullivan, Fox 59 News. Okay.